Ready? And.
Oh, my goodness.
And. Action.
Alive?
Wait, so that means you win the game if you get it?
Yeah.
Get it!
Go! God!
Because my parents do these like home movies, so from a young age we were making these home movies with my sister and cousins that came over, so I always thought it was really fun. And then after that I started doing like musical theater and plays, and
I'm just an everyday normal kid with heat vision.
I'm on fire
playing stickball.
I've been doing it my whole life, but I didn't start auditioning until like 3 years ago or something.
Next thing you're gonna do is start clubbing baby seals to death. You know what's good for you? You will leave IMDb alone.
They sent me the standard, like, size. It was like 6 pages or something. But I went in there and they didn't have a camera yet. It was like the very first audition. So it was like 2 people and they just were like, okay, do your stuff. And it went really well. So yeah, and then it just went on from there.
Got you, Jerry! Wait. I thought that was Jerry's locker.
No. It's my locker.
Right. Now I gotta do it all over again.
It was like a month of auditioning. Yeah.
How many auditions did you go on?
Oh, I'd say it was like 11 or something. We had seen each other beforehand and let's see, the first time.
We actually met at an audition. Like, they do a chemistry read audition.
Yeah, we had a couple of those.
Where you go and read the scenes with other people, like the other characters, and see like what fits well. So I had met both of these guys.
Yeah. They still didn't have a Troy, which Koi plays now, so. Game changer,
playmaker. We are on the set of Bella and the Bulldogs with Koi.
Well, there's not one character.
Letting you in on it.
I'm Koi Stewart and I play Troy.
Oh, you know it! Oh, no, you didn't!
They had all the Troys come in and all the Sawyers, and we just read together, and they picked me and Koi, so.
Congrats.
I'm so glad they picked us. Ball, she'll see you later. Jackie Radinsky, and I play Sawyer on Nickelodeon's new TV show, Belle and the Bulldogs.
Wow, Sawyer, really?
Hey, I'm Jackie.
Sawyer, you're so-
Sawyer, can you put fake horns on Crazy Nelly?
No. No, I cannot.
Yes, I can.
I'm on the set of Bella and the Bulldogs with Jackie.
Like, when I found out I got the part, I was, I finished PE and I was taking my phone out of my backpack. I remember this so well. It was like the pep rally. Do you remember that? It was like one of the first pep rallies, because I remember I got out of PE and it was like, okay, you're going to the KCAs and you got the role. And I just got a text from my mom. That's what it was. Yeah. So I was freaking out. I was talking to Alec. I was like, okay, so I'm going to be on TV. Yes. So that's what it was. And that was really exciting.
Playmaker, take the ball, she'll see you. I'm on a team like
living like right.
She got it going, she got it going.
I'm gonna win like, get it like, bring it like one of the boys.
She got it going, she got it going on.
I can go over these matches. Oh,
said we were gonna be shooting the pilot, and they were gonna be that took like a month, actually, just one episode, because it was they had to do a ton of stuff, set up all the sets and all that. So now we're on the set of Bella and the Bulldogs. Over here we have the coach's office, which connects to the locker room, as you can see. And there's Niles. Say hi.
Hello.
I just started an online school and I'm not really used to that yet.
Yeah, yeah.
For me, like, I've been going to normal school up until my freshman year, so it was a big adjustment going, you know, not having people to see every day and have teachers and the whole social aspect, so that was different. I'm still kind of getting myself into it.
My mom was like, emailing
yeah, I'll just do that.
So, yeah.
I actually moved here from Texas, so that was like a big transition. I had been traveling back and forth, but then I like went to online school and moved out here.
So yeah, I mean, I started off the year with like a ton of assignments behind, and that was stressful catching up.
I've been homeschooled since like fifth grade, so I was used to it by now. I was like, woo!
Yeah.
Woo! Get started.
But I've been getting used to it.
And so it took a little getting used to, but I've made friends out here now, and it kind of feels like home.
Yeah. Oh.
Where did that come from, Jackie?
Just another crazy day on set. Am I right?
I remember when I was in 8th grade, I really wanted to do track, and I couldn't do that that or the freshman year because I was auditioning after school, so that was something I really wanted to like pursue, but I couldn't do that because of acting.
It's a lot more work than I thought it was going to be.
I mean, there were always moments where I was like, you know, wishing I got something and like kind of doubting myself.
So people just come out that you haven't heard from in a long time. They start kind of like ringing the phone. Well, I had people comment on my photo and they're like, I was in your kindergarten class.
Yeah,
and I'm like,
that.
Okay.
It's like, thanks for being in my kindergarten class. That's interesting.
I think in the end, I'm just really glad I did it. And I still really like doing it.
Yeah. I want to get back in touch because they see that she's, well, that's what I think.
Well, Breck's famous.
Yeah,
so.
It's like, yeah, Breck is famous.
Well, you know.
A star.
Ha ha ha. Anyway. Stop me, I'm making me uncomfortable.
But this is the Bulldogs' main hangout spot. The Lone Star Cave. It's like a smoothie bar pizza place. It's super hip and funky. And then over here, we have the school hallway. On Monday, we have table read. Just with the writers, we do that, and then they give us notes, and then we go to the network. And then Tuesday is a run-through with production, so we, like, rehearse everything, and then we just do it like a play. And then Wednesday is with network, and then Thursday and Friday are shooting. So it's like 5 days. Little known secret, but right through here is the green room. It's really cool. So when we're done having a long game, we ate in there, we can come right here and eat some more. I've always tried to hold myself to high standards anyways, you know, like be the best I can, just around people. And so I mean, I guess like online, it's like you have to be super careful. Like you just can't say anything bad about anything. Hey, and then this is our makeup room. As you can see, Koi Stewart is getting a haircut in here. As you can see, say hi, Koi. Hey, Koi. So he's getting
a
haircut.
I guess the coach isn't in here.
What?
I said, I guess the coach isn't in here.
No.
What?
I don't even know. So here's the green room. Yeah, I've gotten some auditions that I don't think I would have gotten without this. So that's been really cool. I'm going to the Kids' Choice Awards, so that's exciting.
So what do you want to say to your guys' fans who support you guys all the time?
Thank you.
Oh,
thank
we
you love
guys.
You guys so much.
So much.
Thank you for supporting Mel and the Bulldogs.
Yeah, we can't wait.
Yeah.
Season 2 is coming soon. We're
yeah.
so excited. We can't wait.
Other than that, it's everything's pretty similar. You know, it's awesome.
Mine would have to be like getting to come to work and work with 5 more best friends. Because even though I act like I don't like them, I guess they're all right.
I guess. I mean,
no, awesome. Like, seriously, though.
Yeah.
I really like working.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would have to agree, but also I just love being on a set like this because we're all very close friends, like she just said, and it's like...
There's never a dull moment with
there's never.
Thanks, guys. Make sure to check out Bella and the Bulldogs.
And that is the set of Bella and the Bulldogs.
Don't miss Bella and the Bulldogs.
And that's the set of Bella and the Bulldogs. Oh, and you're on the set of Bella and the Bulldogs. And that's a set of Bella and the Bulldogs. Thanks for tuning in. Oh, that was awesome.
Oh. All right, yeah.
Life's good.
And I've been looking for you.